My name is Chelsea Klinger, and I am a nuclear medicine technologist at Hendricks Regional. Here at Hendricks Regional Health, we are really excited about providing this new top-of-the-line PET CT scanner. PET CT scans for positron emission tomography, just a short version of saying it's a 3D motion of what's going on inside your body cellularly. It is non-invasive, so you don't have to go through any kind of surgery. It is painless. Right now, we are currently doing most oncology, so cancer patients, anybody that has a diagnosis or a suspicion of diagnosis of a malignancy anywhere in their body. It detects an early onset of possibly cancer before it actually shows symptoms. So a PET CT scanner definitely gives people some certainty about where their cancer is at and how far it's progressed to stage them properly and treat them properly. You come in, you get injected. What I'm giving you is called fluorodeoxyglucose. You wait for approximately an hour, let that medicine absorb into the hyperactive cells in your body. When that's done, the first thing you do is a quick CT scan. Then we go through when we do the PET scan right after that in the same exact location, and it's basically picking up where that medication we injected, where it's going at in their body. Fluorodeoxyglucose is isotope combined with sugar, basically sugar, in your body. Cancer cells, that's how they grow, is sugar. So it's going to those areas that are eating it up. This new technology is going to allow us to provide better care than we ever have before. We get better data, we get better treatment planning, you have greater detail with higher accuracy. You only have to go on the camera one time to get scanned versus having a PET scanner, having a CT, having an MRI. You don't have to go through all of those different types of scanning, you can just have this one. You're gonna get in here faster, you're gonna get treatment faster, and you're gonna get out faster.